Five independent filmmakers with creative genes and brilliant minds. Here are our nominees for Sinag Maynila 2018 Best Director. For Abomination, Yam Laranas.
Bomba, the Bomb, Ralston Jover.
For El Peste, we have Richard V. Somix.
Melodrama, Random Melbourne, Matthew Victor Pastor.
And for Tale of the Lost Boys, Joselito Altarejos.
Sorry, I'm reading. And the winner is Ralston Jover, Bomba.
This is my first directorial award. Thank you to the members of the jury. Thank you for this first time. Thank you, Director. Thank you, Sir Wilson. Thank you, Sinag Maynila. Thank you to my producer, Dennis, for trusting in me, for the collaboration and all the quarrels that we had. And to my actor, our inspiration, Alan Deason, for the very iconic role that he is. The passion is really with the actors. They are really very good with this film. You should see the film. Maraming salamat po.